السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Dr. Bilal Phillips, as you probably already know. I'm addressing you as students of the Islamic Online University. And I would like to encourage you to be a part of the volunteer family of the Islamic Online University. It is in the volunteer work that we get a chance to interact with our fellow Islamic Online University students, you know, that we step out of the realm of cyberspace where we're just studying and we're on our own. We now interact with other Muslims who are studying in the Islamic Online University like ourselves. So I encourage you to join the local student committee. If you don't have one, set one up. Be a part of setting one up. This can be part of your community hour requirements. You can get it fulfilled through the student committee. If you have a rep in your area, contact your rep and participate according to how you're needed or what skills you have as you try to organize events or to participate in events wherein we actively engage in spreading the word about the Islamic Online University. You are our ambassadors. So we want you to participate with us in this. It's not just about marketing and promoting. It's about being a part, a living part of the Islamic Online University. You know, actually we want you at the same time to share your experience with others, because that's even more important than just, you know, telling them to join. But share your experience, share how it has benefited you being in the Islamic Online University. So we encourage you in closing to engage yourself with your fellow students, help those who are in need. If you're already second semester, third semester, whatever, you know what you had to go through, help them. Organize orientation days every semester. Help those new students to be able to get over the hump of the first semester. Be a part of the support group and a part of the promotional group and a part of the social group, because IOU is a family. A family of those seeking to worship Allah through seeking knowledge and applying that knowledge in their lives. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.